Toothpaste inside of my suitcase. When she said stop, I drew back the curtain, seeking something for certain. I took up a biscuit and I heard a shot. Well, I wonder what this means. I turned off the TV and Shirley adjusted her hose. Something went bang, and then the telephone rang. She said, would you get that sweet gypsy noise? Now the nearby explosion impeded my motion. Surely got wasted by flying glass. I was sent reeling, saw sky through the ceiling, and when I removed the receiver at last, hello, I screamed through a shower of plaster as the chandelier fell to the floor. And a voice said to me,
you want a tango lesson for free, provided you can pay for 23 more.
Postponed this turn of events till puking for dollars was through. Shirt is a mess, boy, she stained her new dress. There's clearly just one thing that I can do. Well, I run for the suitcase, but I trip on my bootlace, aware of a brick at my throat. I'll just roll down the staircase and head back to my place, and on the way maybe purchase some smokes.
Thank you.